Hey, I'm Joey Henderson with iConnect Training. I'm here today at Johnston Community College in Smithfield, North Carolina. And today I want to talk to you about the TU-208 heating training unit. Now over here on the right is our 406C split heat pump system. You can refer to our other training videos and materials to get more details on that. Added to this 208 with the split heat pump, we have a humidifier up here. We have a full ducted system so we can teach psychometrics and air measurements. Down below here, we have our Arzel pneumatic zone system so we can teach zoning principles. We can teach control boards, inputs and outputs. And then down here, we're gonna have our zone valves for our baseboard heater, our plate heater, we have a radiator, and a unit heater. We have different valves here where we can also control our piping to have either series or parallel circuits for our hydronic heating. Okay, so here we have our humidistat. It's gonna control our humidifier. And then here we have our air damper thermostat. It's for zone two. This feeds back to the Arzel zone system. And then the thermostat for the split heat pump is gonna control zone damper number one that feeds back to the Arzel zone system as well. So here on the left, we have our air zoning controls. And then on our right here is gonna be our hydronic zoning controls. Now here we have our hydronic heating controls. So this is the unit heater thermostat. These two controls here are for zone one and zone two hydronic heating water valves, which are down below over here. So here we've got our control system feeding our water valve zone systems here, and also our hydronic unit heater. And then all these are gonna feed back to bring on our electric boiler. In addition to that, we'll be running our circulator pump all the time. Now here we have our pressure regulator valve, which is normally gonna be your supply water coming into the boiler. In this case, we usually use this to fill it up, and you would lift this up to manually allow the water to flow to fill up the piping system and then shut this back down. Out in the actual field where it's installed, this would regulate incoming water pressure down to the proper water pressure for the piping here. This is also an automatic air vent here. This is always gonna be venting the air in the system, but also we got our manual here where we're gonna actually open these up manually, let the air out until we get water and then close them. So we have the manual air valves, we have an automatic purge valve, and we have our pressure reducing valve.